So today I thought I'd take a little bit of a different approach and introduce you to our vendors. They are a lovely couple who have lived in Castlewood Estate for just on 23 years. So this is Mike and Narelle, and we're going to have a chat to them about their home at 7 Lace Bark Way in Castle Hill. So you've been here 23 years?
Yep.
You brought the family up here. What was it like?
It was great. It's a quiet street in a really safe, friendly community. The boys had plenty of friends. All the kids used to hang out here.
And I believe it was three boisterous boys, is that right?
Three boisterous boys.
And people they often believe single levels can be quite small, but yours is actually really big. You've got lots of space.
Yeah. And that rumpus room was the boys' area. They used to hang out there, have their computers, their TV. Their friends would sleep over there. Mm. It was just great. Mm. But this whole community too is very supportive and friendly. I mean, they've got their own Facebook page where people support each other, help each other.
Yeah,
it's just this overall feeling of community here. It's great.
Yeah, it's good. Yeah.
So why move on then?
This house needs a family. It needs kids. There's only the two of us here now. We don't use the pool much, so it needs children.
Yeah.
So time for us to move on.
It needs a family.
Yeah. And there's kids in the street too, isn't there?
Yes.
There's young kids in the street.
Yeah. Yes. Yeah. Yeah. Young kids in the street.
Well, our next door neighbours on that side had two small girls, and they've just had twins.
Oh, beautiful.
And now they've got four lovely girls.
And there's two other children down the street.
Yeah.
So it's very safe, very quiet. Really the boys used to play cricket out in the top of the bulb.
Yeah.
So it was good. Yeah.
Nice. Yeah. Fantastic. I personally love single levels. I find them really easy to get around. On those days I'm a bit tired, I don't have to climb the stairs. But I think because of this one, it's grown with you over that time?
Oh, definitely.
Yeah.
I mean, it was easy to supervise the boys playing on single level. They weren't upstairs getting into mischief. But we've also found it's easy for us as we've got older. There's very few steps. Everything's sort of one level close by, easy to get to. So
one of the big points that we loved about it was you could be in the kitchen and watch the kids in the pool.
Perfect.
So it was totally safe at all times.
But we did buy a single level gearing towards our old age.
You're not old.
getting older, but
maturity.
But also our elderly parents, when they visited, they found it a very easy home to get around because it was one level. And we'd drive them up the driveway, they'd come in through the garage. They'd only had to step into the house. So it wasn't just for us, it was for elderly grandparents, relatives and that when they came.
Excellent.
So that worked out really well.
Yeah, nice and easy, easy living. Well, we might take a bit of a look around and of your beautiful home here. Thank you so much for giving me the opportunity to bring it to market. I'm really excited about this one. It is fabulous, guys. So, wish you the best of luck. It's going to be great.
We're excited.
We've loved it here 23 years, but
it's time to move.
Time for someone else to enjoy it.
Yeah.
Mm.
Yeah.
Just two of us don't do it justice, so.
So there you have it, another beautiful property in Castlewood Estate. Now for these guys, they've made loads of memories here over the 23 years, but they do believe it is time for another family to come along and make memories of their own. So come along, take a look. This could be the place where you get to make your new memories, and I look forward to seeing you soon.